you are in war. Actually, every living thing is in constant war, but I know making things personal makes rising attention. But yes, you are in constant war against everything. The purpose of this war is to live longer. The goal of war is to avoid pain. What is pain? Pain warns you that your life is in danger, and you feel pain constantly and try to avoid pain, or even the possibility of pain. Pain is a good thing. It shows you are still alive. The others don't feel pain because they are not alive. What is the reason of pain? Pain is a bad thing, but do you even realize what pain means? That each and every thing you feel, the skin of your loved one, the air you breathe in, is actually pain? It is pain. And we are at war with it. What's the result? Is pain. Pain is what gives you reason to do things. Do things to stay alive. Pain is the result of interaction with other things. If you don't feel pain, you don't exist. If you reach immortality, you stop existing. Think about that.